have it shaped just right. They look good in a cowboy hat. Does Lawrence Jones? Because he's live at the State Fair of Texas right now, where my suspicion is somewhere maybe in your left or right hand, those hands you're so proud of, and the size of those hands as you laid out this past weekend on Fox and Friends weekend, don't you have your silver belly cowboy hat somewhere there?
It is, but you know this, Will. Grease gets hot and it sparks up, so I don't need to damage my hat.
Where
so I'm gonna have it on later.
Are you over a fryer?
I'm at Fletcher's. Yeah, this is the fryer right here. I'm with Amber at Fletcher's Corny Dogs. Amber is gonna teach us how to make the official corny dogs. These are the only corny dogs that I eat. And her dad was a Fox and Friends viewer, Skip. God rest his soul. So she's going to teach us right now how to make them. So, Amber, what do I need to do? I already washed my hands. I'm ready to go.
Well, the first thing you need to do is you need to have a high-quality hot dog on a stick. And in this business, we still hand-stick everything. Everything is freshly done, freshly dipped, made to order. Nothing is machine-made or frozen before use. And so we take our hot dog.
Okay.
We go straight down into the batter. Give it a little twirl.
It's all in the twirl.
It's all in the twirl. You know, it's all in the batter, the temperature of the batter, the texture. We make the perfect corny dog here at Fletcher's. We've been doing this for 79 years. It is still a family-owned and operated business, and we still use our original recipe.
Yep. People have tried to, you know, copy it. It doesn't taste the same. I can tell you this. And then you got the jalapeno one now.
So we have a jalapeno and cheese sausage.
Okay.
It is our second top seller. And so do you want to give it a whirl?
All right, let's do it.
So go straight down into it.
All right.
Give it a full whirl, get all the batter on, and then come straight up, kind of shaking some off.
Okay. How am I doing?
You're doing good. Okay. You're doing good. Here, let's go like... Let's just get a little bit more of that off. Okay, now we can do the little flip and twirl.
Okay, guys, I'm going to throw this in here. And I'm going to send it back to you guys in New York, and I'm going to try it on the other side.
You know, Lawrence, at breakfast time, what would you dip that in? Would that be something you would put into mustard or ketchup or some Chick-fil-A sauce or what?
This is really simple. In Texas, it's the mustard. You got to get the mustard on it. The only way you do ketchup, if it's Whataburger, spicy ketchup.
Okay.
And that's an endorsement.
Or if you're like 7 years old. Otherwise, yeah, it's mustard. Right. Next time we see Lawrence, I want to make sure that hat is shaped just right, Lawrence.
Excellent.
Checking in.
Lawrence is going to be there all morning long. And I'm